So I called Hasbro today, and I told them that, like, they should, like, one side of the aisle where the new OPS is, they should just keep the new OPS, and once on the one side of the aisle, and then the old OPS will be on the other side of the aisle. So, yeah. Don't say credit, because I actually did really do it. Yeah.